Our big ambitious dream is to basically build artificial general intelligence of the natural world, baking in understanding of the physical world and how we work and interact with the planet. We're trying to conserve, protect, basically restore different types of natural world ecosystems. What that looks like specifically is coastal communities who strategically restore coastal ecosystems, bringing back biodiversity to areas that it's been declining. Coastal Carbon is developing a digital twin and a foundation model. Our foundation model looks at all this wealth of natural world data and tries to learn a representation of it, like visualizing all the seaweed that exists globally in the world and how we might strategically restore it. What we're trading on is actually much larger than the internet, with thousands of petabytes of like 50 years of historical data collected by satellites, both public and private. We really needed a system that would scale to accommodate for both, and then also a way to learn a representation of all this data. And that was really the big unlock of working with AWS, using tools like SageMaker HyperPod, which allowed us to basically train this really holistic understanding of the natural world. What that enabled was being able to actually see underwater from space for the very first time. Coastal Carbon's wisdom is important right now because the climate crisis is urgent. We needed solutions yesterday, and any minute that we can accelerate our understanding of how to strategically apply resources to fighting this challenge of climate change is time well spent.